Hi, my name is Daniel Jora. Welcome to my channel. Today, we are building a RAG system using our own data in Azure AI Foundry. What is a RAG? It stands for Retrieval-Augmented Generation and is an AI technique that combines search capabilities with text generation. What do we retrieve? Relevant data based on the user's input prompt. What do we augment? Our interaction with a large language model in order to get more specific output. And what do we generate? A response or output grounded in our data. Let's assume that a small company, a startup, has only one network administrator, but many employees. Users encounter issues while working with their PCs or with the company's internal management application. The admin creates a RAG system with internal documentation that suggests troubleshooting tips through a chatbot. What are the RAG benefits? An intelligent chatbot offers quick automated troubleshooting suggestions. Internal documentation uses company guides to provide accurate responses. Reduced workload, less repetitive work for the network administrator. Improved IT support delivers precise, personalized answers. Scalability grows with the company, ensuring continuous support. How does RAG work? We need two models to make this work. An embedding model for text vectorization and a GPT model to generate accurate responses using your data. Firstly, as we said earlier, we retrieve data based on the user's input prompt, because when you interact with a large language model, he only gives you output of what he was trained. But we want to use our own data. That's why we use an embedding model to query our files in a vector database. Secondly, we use this embedding model to augment the large language model because we want to get more specific output. It's like large language model going into Spartan mode, if you know God of War. And finally, we generate an output grounded in the retrieved information. Groundness is all about how well an AI's answers are rooted or grounded in real, reliable data. With regular AI models, like the ones that just generate text, there is a risk they might hallucinate, you know, make stuff up that sounds convincing, but it isn't true. What is an embedding model for text vectorization? Vectorization performed by an embedding model is the process by which a machine learning model transforms a data element such as text, an image or an audio file into numerical representation in the form of a vector in a multidimensional space. These vectors preserve the semantic relationships between data, allowing for efficient comparison and retrieval of similar information. How does this process of RAG using our own data goes? And how does vector database is created? First step, we get an input of our raw data, which is uploaded. Second step, the raw data is broken into chunks, smaller pieces for easier processing. Third step, vector conversion, which means turn each chunk into a numerical vector called embedding that captures its meaning. And fourth step, these embeddings are stored in a vector database, which enables fast retrieval of relevant information based on vector similarity. Why is it important to use your own data? Because you get access to personalized and private data, greater control over the generated content, higher accuracy, fewer hallucinations, no expensive retraining required. Flexibility works with PDFs, databases, APIs, and more. Real-time updates, which means no need to retrain the model.